That's Crabtree, who's on the near side. Play clock is down 5. Carr looking, throws to Crabtree and hit him right in the helmet. There's some traffic there.
I don't think Crabtree expected this, because I believe it was Jatavis Brown was inside